Alright, good evening everyone. Hope you're having an amazing day so far. Alright guys, so today I'm going to be doing a vlog. And yeah, we're going to be going to a trampoline park. Something I've always wanted to do. Oh yeah, and Happy New Year's guys. It's a week. It's been a week. It's been like 5 days. Alright guys, so we're going to be going to the trampoline park. Going to the trampoline park is something I've always wanted to do in my life. I've always wanted to go to the trampoline park. So yeah, we're going to be going to the trampoline park. I'm gonna record everything for you guys. It's gonna be a fun time. And yeah, I wanna show you guys, my dad is here. He's in his room right now, he's sleeping. So yeah, I don't wanna bother him while he's sleeping. So I'm gonna tell you about him later. And yeah, I wanna show you guys something. They're gonna do the secret handshake. It's cringy, it's funny. You guys are gonna laugh. Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Slap. They slapped each other. Guys, I'm doing this thing where if I ask someone to get roasted, I'm gonna roast them. It's like the thing. Okay. Just watch this.
Roast me.
You wanna get roasted?
Yep, I wanna roasted.
Bruh. Look at this dude. Wait till you see the. No.
I already roasted you. You wanna get roasted?
Yeah.
Sure, get roasted.
Bruh. Look at this dude. Wait till you see the. No.
Alright guys, so basically there's this app called HQ Trivia, and it's like this game where you win real money, like legit, win real money. So what you gotta do is, there's this guy, Scott, he's like the show manager, whatever, he invented the game, and basically if you answer all questions right, you get real money. Like, I've never won anything because I just started. And basically, if you get a life, if like someone joins and like uses your referral code, you get a life. So guys, if you start, I really suggest you guys start this game because it's like really fun. And if you guys start, use your boy's code or monsters.tv right there. My sister has that game too. Yeah. Wait, let us see. She has that game too. Oh, what is your picture? Oh my god. Look at mine. I just had to take a picture. It wouldn't let me not take a picture. So I took a picture of myself.
I took a picture of myself.
Okay, these are the leaderboards where these people won $222 last game. All time, this guy won $6,000 just online at a random show. This is crazy, guys. I really suggest you download it. It's called HQ Trivia. It's pretty cool.
Hello, HQ.
Oh man, it's a British lady again. What? Why won't my work?
Noble HQ Universe. Happy Friday. It's 5 p.m. somewhere.
It's usually this guy. His name is Scott, but then I hate this British lady.
It's Stanley. It's a place. Cheers to them and to all of you. I'm my gold.
Guys, price is $2,000.
Twist and shout.
$2,000.
Wait, starting.
Go make a snow angel. I don't know. I'm not the boss of you outside your cubicle. But right now, you better report to question one. Let's get started.
Oh, okay. Question one.
Christina. Artists use paint and canvas to create what? iOS apps, time travel, or paintings?
Paintings.
iOS apps, time travel,
paintings.
Or
paintings. Come on.
Yeah,
the correct answer
right.
is painting.
Yes.
Yes. With paint brushes.
Guys, if you get one wrong, you're out. If you get one wrong.
Guacamole is a condiment made mostly from what? Avocado, chili peppers, or paint.
What? No, no, no! Avocados!
You love them. Avocados. You pay extra for them. It's avocado!
Oh, God. We got it wrong. I meant to...
Told you.
That's right. Did you tap it?
I got it wrong.
If you did, I know you're feeling real good about yourself. 492,778 of you knew that one.
Now we can only watch.
Fun fact.
All right, guys. So I have to change now, so... I don't like this sweater, though. Gotta change the sweater, man. Again. Whoa, that's way better now. Oh, so much better. Alright, guys, so right now we're gonna be going to the car. I'm just getting my stuff already. And yeah, see you guys in the car.
Yay! Hey, Myrtle.
You want to say hi to the vlog?
Yeah.
Say hi. Fine.
We going MIA, ice chest, gin and OJ. Ghost of whip and we fade away. Golden State, I can fade all day. Ooh, you don't get it. All I'm really saying, if you with it, then I'm with it. We know that you lying when you tell him that he winning. You should stop it, I'll forgive you. I ain't had a vacation in a long time. And you talking about, baby, we should leave tonight. Oh, okay, that's the move. 10 of your girls and 8 of my dudes. I'm on the road, so you gotta move. Foot on the gas, I don't really cruise.
Right hand on your leg. You know I'm cruising down the interstate. And baby, I'm just tryna run away. Run away, run away.
While we here in this location, think it's only right.
We're here. We're here. Guys, we're here.
Guys, we're here. Guys, we're
here.
Yay. A girl money was wearing a jacket.
Alright, guys, we got these socks from them. So, alright, guys, so we're gonna go right now and I'm gonna switch to the GoPro.
Yeah, where will I lie next to you? Who will lay in next to you? It's 5 a.m., I'm still in bed. No sleep, I wrote this song instead. Yeah. Can't plan it all, ain't that the truth? Knew it all for I knew you. Ooh, ooh. Sugar, sugar, look at me, baby. Do you wanna have this, baby? This is still be my baby. Say it all. And darling, where do we go?
girl, it's all the same. Yeah. So stay here or move away. Little eyes for just us three. Boom. It's 10 a.m., go grab that test. Walk through the drugstore, she's a mess. Yeah. She scares
everything.
Alright guys, so we're gonna go to a restaurant called Paramount. And yeah, because I'm starving right now. I'm like starving so much.
One eternity later.
Alright guys, the food was delicious. And now we're gonna head home. Thank you guys for watching. And it's current day right now, and I forgot to do the outro last night, so here I am doing the outro, and I edited everything here, like everything edited, but I just forgot to do the outro, so here I'm doing the outro, and school starts in 2 days, which means I won't be able to upload that much, because we're going to a new school and all. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.
Walk through the drugstore, she's a mess. Yeah.